So don't try to act so innocent. You can take that fake apology and shove it right up your hairy.